Hello, my friends. Welcome to my stream. We are heading up into the Alps, and it says cautions, curves and hills, frequent, I think, or fuerte, maybe fierce, for about 15 kilometers. It is not a... Oops, let's try to put it in a gear. One of these gears. So we ran a bit of snow. We're good now. We've gassed up. What does this say? Just careful, it's a bloody great hill here. If you look, the road goes just up like that, to the left there. Back and forth and back and forth and back and forth. Maybe that's hill number, turn number zero, I'm not sure. No passing? No, yes. And no having fun either. Zero, one. Oh, they count the turns. Maybe they just count them to be nice. I don't know. But look at these corners. But I'm looking at the back end. The back end does quite nicely on these corners. Look at the guardrail. Not. Yeah, we're good here. This is why we filled up, because we get what is our mileage here? 50 liters per 100 kilometers? Okay. It's fairly good. We'll see what it looks like. Right now it's 133, you see? My average was 50, right now it's 133 liters. Because we're climbing up a bloody mountainside, okay? I wasn't sure whether he was going to have a little moment there. Whoops, come on now. Pay attention here. Good, nobody was coming. We need to, not good at judging unless I'm up above, I guess. Well, that's easier done. It's 30 here, so okay. Put a great big bloody rock there, just to be annoying. It's a little easier on the outside of this corner. Not much, but somewhat easier. I wonder how many hills there are. Anybody behind me? Oh, just a car behind me. Chasing this bus, though. Oops. We're getting there. We're getting there. Oh. They get too close to this bus in case it does something peculiar, like it just did. Well, if it hits somebody and I'm too close, then it's going to want to do the standard back up a bit AI thing. Seems to me I've been on this route or a similar one, and this side is a lot tighter hairpins. Construction too, which is all we need. Right? We'll see that when we get up the hill here. Guys doing? Having fun? What's this bus doing? Certainly not leaving up to the image of Intrepid Explorer of the Andes Mountains bus. When are we expected? We're expected Monday noon, and it's almost Monday noon now. I think what I'm going to do. So that we don't stop having fun. Change the time to, I think it was 5.8. There we go. There will be sunrise just on the other side of the world. Oops, didn't really know how to stop. Who's behind me? Not a lot of people behind me. We just got this bus doing the brake checks. I guess I'm glad I did not take a B train up here. Are we done yet? Come on now. So that was it. 22. Let's do this just to be that annoying guy. Yeah. So that was the road we came up, basically. And we are there, recently. Ah, see, there's a gas station at the top, which is nice. Ah, another snow tunnel. Okay. And hit the save button, not the picture button, but we did both. Well, we're still in corners, but they're not quite as steep as they were before. Catch up to our friend the bus soon. Soon. Yeah, 52 is my average, I think, from the last trip or something. Oh, probably the last time I fueled up. Probably resets it. still being careful of this bus. Don't trust the sucker. Oh my, just a sec, we're gonna have to do, let me do an ad here, we'll do an ad break. Do a 90 second ad. And I'll also do the fanlets thing that does my little events, car settings, and I believe I've got an R, so there we go. Does my LEDs. Nope, they're not there yet. Why not? Is a, it not an R? Oh, yeah, it's an R2009. There we go. 100. 1,000. $1,650. 2,200. Oh. What's with you guys? It says 50, for God's sake. Although, who's in front? Yeah, there's a heavy load in front. He might be struggling with the hill. Well, it's only a backhaul, but he might have a pissy little engine, so. How are we doing for gas here? Good, I think. What's my, yeah. Seem to be getting, oh, maybe not. And we got a couple more curves here. We're gonna get there late though. When were we supposed to be there? Noon, I think. Yeah. It's several hours late. Because of this. Because of the going down the hill part. Going up the hill part, I mean. We can pass this guy after here. Are we speeding up? Or not? We're gonna be late. Oh look, hill is done. And trees. Guardrail. Almost hit that. Customs of sorts. Order check. Good. Well, there's that car that was behind me. Oh, I don't have to loot. That 3,000 meters? How many meters was that? Let me look here. Sorry. Yeah, 3,000 meters. Okay. Where are we fit to? 50. Oh, some trailer brake. And resume. That's the maximum Jake brake. See what that does going down a hill. What's that? Republic Argentina. Okay, but what the hell is happening over there? Is it a dance? Maybe it's a dance. Speeding offense? What the hell is it here? 10K? Why are we sitting like this? I thought we were patiently waiting in line. No, we're just blocking the line. That was special. Still 10 here? Maybe it is 10 or 15 here because of the customs. Okay, 30, people can get going. We're stopping. Oh. Okay. And into the mountainside. Where we echo. Seems to me, I don't know whether it was this road or one farther south, but it was not nearly as twisty going down as it was going up. Yeah, might have been this one. Probably was. They didn't have this before. So we're going here, and then we're going to go here, and eventually we're going to get to Buenos Aires. We're going to start going up through these busy little towns here. think I'll go to 7. Then we'll do something else. Just let her roll here. Oh, dear me, I'm getting tired here. What do we have coming up on the map that looks like a nice likely place to fade away?
Oops. Oh, excuse me.
You know, I need to do a pause here. I'll be right back. Got, 4 hours to go to get there. Not bad. I see what we have to do. We have to turn here in town. Welcome to Salata. Thank you. Mendoza, Buenos Aires. That other road doesn't go anywhere, I don't think. No, it doesn't. Whoop. Just looking at the trailer there. Guardrail really jammed out there, doesn't it? Right angle turn and a guardrail. Sneaky buggers that did this map. Ah, cats and stuff. Thank you very much for the follow, cats and stuff. Hopefully you're enjoying my little trip in... I'm in Argentina now, I think. I am in Argentina. See me here. EAA Mapa. I'm in Argentina. I've crossed over the mountains. Came up from O'Higgins a couple of legs ago of the trip, a couple of chunks ago. And we're going from into Mendoza, and then we want to get across here, and then eventually... Not sure. Eventually, through some, maybe over here. As soon as I can get into little towns, the better. The little towns are pretty interesting in this game, so. I mean, all the countryside is interesting, but. I'm not sure how long it would take you to go end to end. It's taking me. Well, we can sort of see, you know, if we go, we're here. We're down here. If we want to go up to here. You know, 227 hours. A lot of miles on this. A lot of miles on this map, and they are bringing out a new version on the 18th. That will have even more roads and villages. They'll probably expand into chunks of the states that they hadn't gone to before. Countries, state parts of the countries, the various countries in South America that they haven't done. I think they've done most of them, but. Well, it would be version 6 of EAA MAPA. So I definitely won't finish this map ever, probably, because they keep updating it. I wanted to get a few chunks done before they update it on the 18th, though, so. What they tend to do is overwrite the whole damn map. At least that's what it looks like to me, so. So we're going down a little mountain pass here, I guess. Seems to me I came through here once and I had it neutral. I had not gassed up. Maybe there was not a gas station at the top. I had not gassed up and I was trying to coast all the way to the end of this downhill. So I kept the engine running so that it would charge the brakes. But in neutral. There's some trees, but not a lot. So, peculiar rocks formations. Yes, it would be fun to explore them all, but I mean, I can explore them in this game, and I sort of see what's out there. This is fairly accurate, but simplified.
Oh, dear me. Did not get a lot of sleep last night.
Uh-oh. Looks like a nice day, but not a nice day in here. Not a very thralling sight, is it? Bleh. Well, maybe we come around this corner and we'll see something nice down there. Oh, maybe not. There's more mountains popping up there. Like, a child's book of pop-up mountains, basically. Oh yeah, no, we're not going to slow down to 30 just for you guys. Sorry. There yet? And a bridge. Okay, thanks for dropping in. I'm going to drive for a little while longer. I might do some more hunting. I might just hunting after. Have a good night to you too. Back to work. Glad to hear you're a worker bee. My followers seems to wander around above 700. 7-something. I think for every 2 I gain, I lose 1, so it's not moving much. Slightly up. Maybe not. Yeah, I might deliver this one and then stop. Decide what I'm going to do. You guys could have stopped up here. Why didn't you? Soon, very soon. Hope so. Late night, early morning. Busy day, and...
Excuse me. Driving makes me sleepy.
Maybe I'll look over my glasses. Is that better? No. And those are. I'm not really going to make it. I'm just nodding off here. I am tired. I'm close, though. Nice little bridges. Some various construction buildings. Where that thing is? Oh, that's hills. Left to Mendoza. Here it says Mendoza. There we go. Drop it off here. Right to where it says Mendoza, that's where we're going, to Mendoza. Mendoza discovered. Oops, possibly blocking the sidewalk. Possibly. Oops. Possibly could have stopped a little sooner. Okay, and we're going to just play safe. Late. There's no urgency bonus. Good. Still got some money. Good. What do we have from here? Unhook her on this first. Now what do we got from here? Job market. Mendoza 2. Oh, there's a fair amount. Glass. There. Not to beat rains. Not to beat rains. Okay. So I take a little break here, and I'll be on back again. And I will thank you for cheering, chatting, lurking, following, subscribing, and I'll be back. So take care. Stay safe. Stay away from each other. Ta-ta for now.